Alright, this is Abhishek. I mean, of course, it's Abhishek on 105.4 Radio Spice. Full suit whistle, and right now I've got a small celebrity with me. You must have seen all those big, big, huge celebrities, big in size, big in status. But right now I've got an upcoming celebrity with me who is a local celebrity. This is a small girl, little girl who's in just grade 7. Grade 7th, right?
Yes.
Yeah, grade 7. And her name is Sia. Sia! Sia! And first of all, I would want everyone to give a big round of applause for Sia, because she's the one who is a winner of Sheikh Hamdan Award 2013-2014, and she's not only won herself trophies, but she's also won her family a big, huge amount of pride. So yeah, big round of applause for Sia! Okay, so let's take it to Sia. Sia, first of all, I want to see the trophy that you've been given. This says Distinguished Student Sia Arora 2013, and this is a beautiful frame here as well, which is personally signed by Sheikh Hamdan himself. Alright, that's pretty impressive. Sia Arora, Distinguished Student, and apart from that, she has also received a cash prize. That's awesome, which is swag for a party, yay! You want to apply for this award? How did you first hear of the award, and what all did you do for this award?
I've always loved to participate in whatever happens, mm-hmm. any events. I like to, you know, be part of almost everything. Mm-hmm. Just so I'm in social, and I'm really, you know, in touch with everybody. Mm-hmm. So my teachers, they told me that Sia, there's this award. They told my mom, mm-hmm. and they told her that I'll make her apply for this. So I applied on the 5th last year.
Okay.
But I couldn't make it, so I applied again.
Again, all right, with better preparation.
Yes, with all better right. preparation, and I got it this
year. Oh, awesome. To us. Ma'am, tell me one thing, do you have any idea how many kids annually participate for this award, apply for this award?
The number of kids have grown gradually over the years.
All right.
But this year, they were the maximum number of kids from all over UAE. Okay. First criteria is the child should have 90% and above in all the subjects for past 3 years.
Oh, so these are all the categories that you have to follow, right. Which is academic distinction, skills and attitude, talents,
right.
contribution, activities, contests. Alright, so each category has subcategories again.
Right.
Alright. It looks like a lot of hard work on your part. So is it true that you had to undergo like a lot of hard work and a lot of...
Yes, I was almost disconnected with any social life or something for past 1 year.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. What would you want to tell all those parents who think that their child is also a deserving candidate for this award? Because I'm very sure not half the people, they know about there's an award
very
like
true.
This, and they don't know how to go about it. So what advice would you like to give them how to?
I think firstly, it's very good thing with Indian schools.
Mm-hmm.
So all my friends, those who have their children in English schools, they are not even aware of it.
Okay.
Indian school is definitely, I would say, they encourage children.
Mm-hmm.
If they pass through this 90% criteria, they themselves will tell.
Okay.
If at all not, and if you know about it,
mm-hmm.
please go and speak to the school management.
Okay.
They will tell you. Otherwise, it's Hamdan, HA.AE.
Oh, that's it. HA.AE.
You can see everything about it.
All right. Okay.
And go for it.
Okay. So, I think we have seen that little girl. She's talented, and I wish her all the best. And I would want all the parents, if your child is, you think he deserves to be recognized on this platform, do get in touch with me. You can always email me, abhishek@radiospicefm.com. That's A-B-H-I-S-H-E-K @radiospicefm.com. Get in touch with us on our Facebook page, facebook.com/radiospice. And do let me know. I would love to take your kids and let the whole world know about your kids. Thank you so much.